York City, a huge new post office to speed mail and gifts for United States soldiers overseas. The building covers 500,000 square feet of ground and accommodates a staff of 10,000. Delivered by trains, unloaded within the building itself, Christmas parcels for the troops now arrive at the rate of 500,000 a day, addressed care of Postmaster New York, and destined for servicemen and women on battlefronts throughout the world. Parcels are separated according to code numbers, indicating the various combat theater addresses. In its final stages, the mail is handled exclusively by Army personnel. To individual combat and service units, far away from families and friends this Christmas, come remembrances from home.